It was fun. And now we're just stuck in quarantine. I'm like trying to settle into it. I'm trying to like find some peace. And she has this internal to-do list of jobs that I never knew existed. I feel like I'm living with a feminist DJ Khaled. Like every time I finish a chore, she just burst in and she's like, another thing. And I'm just not used to it. I just want to be able to rest. I want to be able to enjoy myself a little bit. And it's a lot.